I remember that there was a signal that the convoy was coming in from America to England, and that its position was not known, and that Dönitz ordered all the submarines there to the west of Ireland to form a sort of recce line, stationary recce line, to let the convoy pass through. And when the submarine which sighted the convoy made a signal, its contact signal, this recce line was dissolved automatically, and every boat was free to go in for the attack.